Right now, police in Brooklawn, New Jersey, are looking for whoever threw fireworks on a home's lawn, sparking a small fire. Now, it's difficult to see the vehicles in these pictures we're showing you, but police believe both this car and this one are involved. It happened back on February 15th. The fireworks caught a small bush on fire. If you have any information on who these people might be, call police at the number on your screen. Katie Johnston for CBS Philly.